mistake in the process of presenting issues to the court. And the third is justiciability, which refers to whether or not it's a political question. And I think it's obviously not a political question, because we're asking the court to clarify what one man, one vote means in the context of when you get millions of people. I mean, and they can no longer perform that representation which was contemplated by our original founders and then the people who wrote the 14th Amendment.
motion to dismiss.
Again, we are in front of the federal courthouse here in Sacramento. The judge let us know that she will likely grant the motion to dismiss. However, if she does that, she will allow the plaintiffs to amend their claims.